For the two dumbbell RDL, we're starting in the standing position with feet shoulder width and then hinging from the hips until the dumbbells reach just below the knee. Try to avoid rounding of the lower back and maintain a good posture throughout. Drive up through the legs to return to the start position.